very warm hello to everyone. First of all, wish you all a very happy Deepavali. As all of us have gathered here for the celebration of this auspicious occasion, Deepavali, let's begin the celebration with the glimpses of past which are responsible for the celebration. So here we have our drama club presenting the same scenario for you. Hope you all will enjoy this.
Blowing on the tulips, the birds chirped, for the day witnessed the birth of four boys in the kingdom of Ayodhya to King Dashrath and his three wives, Kaushalya, Kekayi and Sumitra. As the kids grew, growing were the apprehensions, growing was the pain, for they were to leave for Gurukul to be the kings of tomorrow. Leaving their mothers in tears and the palace in silence, the four princes left with their guru.
Whoever is able to lift this mighty ship Dhanush and tie its thread will marry the epitome of purity, Sita. So now I would like to invite Prince Jagat Raj from Jagatpuri. Now, Prince of Ayodhya, Shri Ram.
This marriage bestowed zeal and joy upon both Ayodhya and Janakpuri. But someone had something else in mind. Wrapped in the gloom, dark was the night when Dashrath approached Kekayi.
Kekayi, what happened? Why this sorrow? So much anger on this auspicious occasion.
What happened? Do you remember the day when I saved your life in the battlefield and brought you to safety? At that time you granted me two wishes. You must fulfill those two wishes now.
Just two? You can have more if you want.
No, I need only two. First, my son Bharat to be as a king of Ayodhya instead of Ram. And second, Ram should send to the exile for the 14 years.
And Sita leave for a vanvas of 14 years. But destiny had something else in store for them.
Hey,
also very strong and handsome.
She was abducted by a demon Ravan. I don't know where she is.
Don't worry, my friend. I'll help you find her. I'll send my monkey army all of the four directions and help find Sita. Hanuman, you lead them.
Hanuman, you take this ring and please give this to Sita if you find her. She may recognize you as my representative.
The troops were ordered to not let any stone under either direction answers. Days passed. Sama Hanuman came to know that Sita was in Lanka.
Mother, come with me. I'll take you to Lord Ram.
No, Hanuman, no. I can't. There are so many people who have been abducted and enslaved by souls. It's not only me who has to be rescued.
I understand. Now I'm leaving. But soon your husband, Lord Ram, will come and defeat Ravan. Till the day of liberty comes, be courageous.
Hanuman, give the same to Ram. I'll be working with
him. I'm going to teach Lanka a small lesson.
Sita was calm, but not Hanuman. For he decided to teach Ravan and his party a lesson. Hope, his brother Kumkaran, a giant who slept for 6 months and ate for the rest.
Kumkaran has woken up! Kumkaran has woken up!
Did you remember Professor Matthews' class? He has the same example. This is 1:1 and this is 4,000:1.
Is there no one in this battlefield who can match my caliber?
Wait, I'm there.
I respect you a lot, but I cannot let you pass.
My intention is not to kill you, but it's my duty to let you meet your end.
Lanka. Now
on the battlefield saw the entry of Ravan's son, Meghna.
Come as the breeze was Hanuman with Sanjeevani Bhuti. Lakshman was cured and ready to prove his mettle.
The judgment day, every drop of blood, every single life that ended on this battleground will know its worth, for now was the moment. The mighty Ravan and Lord Ram come face to face.
Celebrated as Diwali.